hello. I see my friends here. So nice to see you tonight. It's really a big happiness for me to see you live and to have chance to talk with you. Tonight we will have just challenge number 3, and also we will talk about all news. I hope you will stay with me, and these few minutes we will talk about something interesting. I hear myself, so everything is working good. And I will read first your comments. Just say to hello to everyone who write to the chat. First comment from Susan. Susan, I am very happy to see you. You said, hello everyone, missed the last two as I was with visitors. I am very happy that you are here today, so it will be nice to read some comments from you more. And I hope you will enjoy news from our JT House Crochet School. Also, maybe you will take part in our challenges, because in the end we will have after a few challenges we will have lottery, and I will give really nice prizes, so it will be interesting. Yolanda, hello Susan from Yolanda. Hello Yolanda, really happy to see you. All the time you support my live broadcast, so I am very grateful for your support and for your activity. Renata, hi Renata, I saw your comment, thank you so much, at YouTube channel. Was such a big pleasure for me to read such kind comment, and with your just emotions, thank you so much. It's really big pleasure for me, and it's really important to know that you are watching my lessons and you like this material. Thank you. Also, sorry, I will try to read the name. Naulipa, yes, hello everyone, hello. It's Paulina. Yes, I remember you from previous workshop. Thank you so much that you are here and that you will talk with us at the chat. It will be more interesting. Linda, hello everyone from Linda. Linda, I am very, very happy to see you. Really like to talk with you at the chat, and your results are just gorgeous. Especially I received from my family that your tweaks was just really something special this week. Hello also. This white flower, yes, I know you. You are at my free crochet patterns group. I cannot read your name. Please, if you can write your name in English, maybe you can, because my another friend from another country also she had a very difficult name, but she helped me and write very small name. Will be very good if I will have chance to just tell people your name, and also for me it will be much more better to talk. Sorry that I cannot read your language. Better, but for me it's really hard to read. I will try. I see comment also first from Yolanda. Hi Julia, I see and hear you great. Thank you so much. So, my name is Favzeya, if I read right, Favzeya. Sorry if it's not right, but thank you so much for this information. Really nice to meet you once again. So now I will know your name. Let's start. We have today not a long broadcast, but with information, with your fantastic results. And let's see what we have for this week. I will show you. So we have such categories like student results, YouTube live workshops, courses on Patreon page, live crochet courses, crochet magazines, special offers and challenges and prizes, the last one. Bonita, I see you. I see hi Linda from Yolanda. Linda, say hello Favzeya, yes. Yes, right, thank you so much. From Bonita, I'm very happy to see you. Thank you for your results also. I see hello Julia from you, thank you so much. Also, I see hi Yolanda from Linda, okay. Great, I like to see your comments. You can talk more, even without me, if you want. So let's start. First is your results, your fantastic results. And this first part is like challenges, yes, we will talk about this. So, your beautiful results. First, I received result from Yolanda. Yolanda, thank you so much. The second challenge was about Motif Luna, and I received a lot of results. This one is very beautiful, looks interesting. We have two colors, a rounded shape, a very accurate rounded shape, and everything looks interesting and very beautiful. Yolanda, thank you so much. Your presentation all the time looks really great. Thank you for your work and for your efforts. So, and you have now two challenges. So Let's talk about this also in the beginning. So if you will take part in few challenges, you have more chances to take big prize because you will have like in the lottery two names. First will be like this, Yolanda, and the name of the first element, it was... Tell me what it was. Second will be Luna. Yolanda, Luna. And first was, if you remember, just write in the chat. It was Aurika with Big Twig. Okay. So it will be like this. Yolanda, Aurika, and Yolanda, Luna. And you will have like two names in the lottery. If you will make more elements, just more challenges, you will have more names in the lottery. So... So each of you can make a few challenges, take part in few challenges, and you will have really big chances to take prize. Aurika, thank you so much. Yes, I remember now. So just a lot of work. So we have next result. It was, Bonita, I am very happy because you are here. So nice to talk with you. You are at the live broadcast. So thank you so much. What we have here, really gorgeous work. And if you can tell me what threads did you use for this work? Because at the left side it looks like cotton, and at the left side, sorry, at the right side looks like viscose. At the left side, like cotton. Maybe you can tell us more about these threads. Very beautiful light colors, a light purple, and I think it's like ivory or white color at the right side. So you can tell me just what threads you are using. Very beautiful result. Thank you so much for your presentation, and also you will take part at the big lottery because you took part at the challenge and your work is really great. Thank you so much for your efforts, for your result, and for your photo. So, after we have, yes, a nice, let's see once again. Favzeya, okay, it's just fantastic result because we have here my favorite element also, flower talisman, and everything looks like heart, so it's very, very beautiful and very nice, delicate colors. We have light blue and also white, so it looks really pretty, tender, and a lot of people like your work. You received a lot of comments and likes below your photo. Thank you so much. You also will took just a part in our lottery, and if you will make more challenges, you will have more, yes, chances to take a big prize. Thank you so much. It's really gorgeous work. Thank you. And next we have Paulina, also really interesting because, yes, Paulina, you are watching this live workshop. You send me a few photos. You try to use new thread. You asked me about viscose. You just found similar thread at your place. Very beautiful colors. I like this thread and I really like your result. Thank you so much for your presentation that you used imagination and just make something interesting, beautiful. So everything is very nice here. We have interesting colors, interesting placement of these elements. So I really like your work and it looks really wonderful, this all. I see, thank you from Favzeya. Sorry, I forget all the time. Favzeya, thank you so much also for your comment. I really like your work, this heart with the flower talisman. So thank you so much. So Paulina, you will also take part in our lottery because you even took part in two challenges, so you have now more chances to take this big prize. So, and after this, yes, Linda. Linda is just something, I don't know, fabulous. Because you place this element at the table, I think it's like table, and we have here, we see like beautiful background, shades of this, yes. All element, and you made it with transition of colors. These elements are really long, so you made yes, really big elements, long elements. So your imagination just fantastic. Thank you so much for such presentation because this element is just very simple, and you know, but you made it with such I don't know, with like a piece of art. Yes, we can say masterpiece. Even from such simple element, so it's really incredible, and I love this work, your presentation. You just send me a lot of photos, but this the most interesting and really fantastic result. I love your result. Thank you so much. So we have also a comment from Yolanta. Paulina, was that multicolored spread? Yolanta, yes, I saw this con. It was multicolored, yes. Paulina also, thank you with smile, thank you too. Yolanta, love this presentation. Linda, yes, me too, thank you so much. So Linda, you have more chances to take big prizes, and also you have good chances to take Oscar for presentation, so we will see. Will be interesting in the end. Each of you just send me incredible presentations, and we will see. Oscar will go to some of you, yes. And this one is just lovely, lovely presentation, glorious presentation. I hope Evelina is watching, because it's so, so nice. I don't know what to say. It's like Valentine's Day, looks like this. It can be for Valentine's Day, and it's really special. Incredible colors, background, elements, everything is incredible. Just fantastic and marvelous, and I don't know, magic work. Thank you so much. You have also big chances to take some Oscar, maybe, we will see. And also you will have chance to take big prize, because you took part in challenges. So thank you for your activity and for your great work. It's just amazing, amazing work. Bonita, I use aunt. I don't know how to say it. Lydia's crochet thread classic. Ah, it's name of the thread, number 10, is, yes, multicolored cotton. Ah, mercerized cotton, if I write, read it right. Okay, it's cotton. I just remember that you tell me about another type of thread, something similar to viscose. From Linda, thanks, and big smile. Yes, Linda, thank you too. Lol, from Linda. And Yolanta, smile, very nice. Evelina, yes, really gorgeous work. So, such incredible results I received. You give me a lot of positive emotions. Thank you for this from all my heart. Just to see your results, it's a big pleasure during all this week. And I cannot even imagine what you will send to me next time, because you try to do your best. You change, yes, presentations, colors, threads, lengths, and yes, size of these elements. It's everything just fantastic. Thank you so much. I really love your results, and it's a really big inspiration for me. Thank you. During the week, all week, yes. And next we have also very special result. It was I was in shock, big shock, because it was my tablecloth modeling. I had only four elements joined together, and now we have just huge work. I don't know how many elements we have here, but it's just something really impressive. And even more, this each element has transition of colors, you know what I mean, because if you want to make a transition of colors, you need to hide a lot of tails, and each element a lot of tails. I don't know what to say, it's just something special. And these photos, they received so many likes and so many fantastic comments, so I hope Kendra Hansen will see this video. It's just something just excellent, wonderful, and fabulous. Thank you so much, and I really enjoy to share this result and to show people how people can make, yes, big tablecloths. Not like me, yes, only four elements. So it's a really magnificent result. Thank you so much. Really impressive. I also placed one more photo to show you a little bit closer these elements. They have transition of colors, green and red colors. It's really, I cannot say even more words. It's really something that you need to see and take a really big inspiration from here. Yes. Yes, beautiful Evelina from Linda. This is amazing from Bonita. A true work of art. Yes, Linda, thank you for these words. Really fantastic. So this was a big inspiration from all of us. Yes, you created each time incredible elements, projects, and I don't know, people see this and they want to make something, yes, some big projects also, and beautiful projects, and they see your results and you help them to maybe choose, yes, some colors to combine together. Each of you will give inspiration to another people by such results. Oho and oho from Yolanda. Yes, it's true. So, next news, YouTube live workshops, yes. So let's talk about this. We have news about this. So we are making a very beautiful tablecloth, Brianna. Only 6 elements, not like previous result, yes, a lot of motifs. But we have like this, 6 elements, and I made this tablecloth in one color. Just I am using a white color, and it's Italian viscose. It looks really pretty, and I hope you will receive also a very beautiful result. So, and next week, in the middle, we will have lesson number 3. We will learn how to join elements together. Very soon you will see this information at Facebook page. And if you are watching first time our live workshop, you will find first 2 lessons at our YouTube channel, yes. They look like this, yes, pictures. Let me show you these pictures. We have here first lesson, second. And also such, you can find such pictures. You can watch these 2 lessons. First, you will make first element, and after you will take part at the live lesson number 3 about joining elements. Cannot wait from Renata, yes, very soon, in few days. We will join all elements, and next we'll have the last lesson about how to make edging around this tablecloth. So very soon we will continue our work. And during this week I also received a fabulous result made by Linda. Just a very excellent work, very beautiful elements, straight, yes, lines, because this is square shape elements, they should be very accurate, not too loose, not too tight, with, yes, the same corners, because we will join them, this all elements, and everything should be very beautiful, accurate, and with, yes, square shape, all the tablecloth should be. So it really depends of each stage. So it's better to make everything a little bit slowly but very accurate, like Linda did. So we have here 2 elements. They look really beautiful, and I hope next elements you will prepare for our next lesson, because during the last row we will make joinings to the previous elements. So if you will make them, just don't finish the last row. You need to leave this tail, long tail, and use this thread to make the last row and make joinings. Beautiful table, yes, Linda is with hearts in the eyes. Beautiful tablecloth from Susan, thank you so much. Jane, hi everyone. Jane, so nice to see you, hello. Really, I'm very happy to see you here. We have today challenge number 3, and we are talking about news from our crochet school. Yolanda, I like the choice of color, Linda, yes. Fantastic color, I agree. Hi Jane from Yolanda. So, next news about Patreon, yes, we have there now a lot of projects, but during this last weeks we are making tablecloth sonata from my outer Irish lace elements, modern Irish lace elements, and this course, it has 4 lessons. Very soon we will have lesson number 3, second part, about, yes, making joinings in our tablecloth sonata. Also, everyone can join to our Patreon page. Below this video you will find a link to Patreon page. You can choose in which way you want to support our work, our crochet school, and if you will support our school, you will get access to all yes, courses that we have there. We have 30 courses about beautiful elements, and 2 crochet courses about Scarf Cinderella and about now Tablecloth Sonata. And very soon we will make new course, and also I want to show you a few elements also at the closed, yes, workshops. So you can support our work, and in the same way you can get unique content that I have only here at JT House, yes, Crochet School on Patreon page. And very soon this week I already prepared for you a few videos, so something new information for you I will place, and all my subscribers on Patreon page, you will see these videos, and this will be unique content. Only here I will play such videos. I will make a small video stories about special project, and only you will see these videos here on Patreon page. This is Patreon page for me, it's like the main platform in this moment, I think. So I will just work here and place here the most interesting information. So I really hope you will join and support this all work and support what I do, because I want to make really high quality projects and magazines for people who love to crochet. So you can support this all work. And like I told you, this week, next week, we will have lesson number 3, second part. We will finish to make joinings between individual elements, and we will have a ready lace of our tablecloth sonata. After, we will start last lesson number 4, about making just incredibly beautiful edging around this tablecloth. So you can see February 1st of February at Friday, we will have this lesson number 3. It will be live lesson at the Closet YouTube channel. So you can join to the Patreon page on the link below this video and take part in our lessons. Once again, tablecloth sonata. We are making beautiful tablecloths together. I see some comments. Thank you, Yolanda and Julia from Linda. Thanks. Jane, Linda, beautiful from Jane. Linda, you received comment. Linda already told, yes, thank you, Jane. Great. Now about live crochet courses and also about special project. So let's talk about Dress Lille. Yes, this lesson we will have, I am working on it, and we will have it 3rd of February, and we will make composition from elements. I already made for you video tutorial about this for this lesson number 5. So you will have video tutorial, so it will be really interesting. You will see step by step how I place this all elements. I think this video is the most interesting, because from first element to the last, you see how I create this composition from elements. I like this lesson the most. I think it's the most interesting step for me, because first we need to prepare all elements. After, we will make joinings between them, but the most interesting is to create this beautiful lace. So this lesson is the most, showy and the most, interesting for me. And also, we very soon, at the next month, we will have a lesson, new lesson about Skirt Quincy. It's a really special course, also about making very long, white, beautiful skirt from modern Irish lace elements, and it's really huge work. It looks fantastic in the real life. I made it from Italian viscose in white color, and we will have lesson number 7 about making connections between elements. This skirt is really interesting in this lesson, because we will make not only connections between individual elements, we will also make fantastic grid between some parts, of ready lace. So we will have elements joined. Next, we have open space for this gorgeous grid. Again, elements, and again grid. So it's in this way, this crochet course is unique, because never before we didn't insert such big part of grid, solid grid, to our project. That's why this one will be interesting moment for you. And also, I want to say about my crochet box, because a lot of people ask me about this, so I decided to show you this information here at our news. So we have such unique project like crochet box, Secrets of Dress Amelie. You can create such dress, evening dress, the most, I think the most beautiful dress in our collection, and it's really special for us. And we have such kit. You have everything you need. Threads, you have a crochet hook, also printed colored schemes, and you will have flash drive with crochet course, video tutorials and PDF lessons, very detailed lessons. Everything you will receive in this wooden crochet box, and you will open it and start to make this dress without any lessons, live lessons, just in convenient time at home, at your favorite place, you will make it. Anytime you can ask me for just some questions, you can just receive my support. You can have some even consultation if you need. I will help you with any problems. It's not a problem for me. And be sure that you will create this dress. You can take as many time as you need for this work. and you will have original threads. You can choose any colors. I will show you now. We have such variants like blue and white colors, if you like blue colors. Also, we have really special turquoise green colors, and it's really interesting, I think, design, very beautiful. Also, we have brown and, yes, red wood, such design, also a little bit maybe gold. You can choose any colors you like. And this one is also very special. A lot of people like purple colors, me too. So we have such purple colors, also special kit. And when you order such crochet box, you will get even additional crochet, yes, cons of threads. So you will have more than enough threads to make this evening dress. So this was information about this. Bonita, gorgeous. I cannot wait till I get my yarn. Yes, this, I'm so excited. Yes, Bonita, you started your work, Skirt Quincy, and very soon you will receive this parcel with white threads and crochet hook, so you will work on it, so it will be really nice. We will make it together just with my help and with this all lessons. Dress Amelie box, Jane, is awesome. Thank you so much. Made this dress. Yes, it's true. You made it in very beautiful golden beige and light blue. In custom colors for my wow, renewal. Yes. Sorry if I read it not good. Sorry. Thanks, Julia. I saw your dress. It was, and your photos. So it was really special, like a very light blue color with golden, then yes, beige, and you made it with sleeves, and also you look really just beautiful in this dress. It was really special to see your beautiful photos with family, especially. Thank you so much. Susan, it's been a bit too cold for me to do fine crochet. Yes, I understand, really, it's not so easy to make such thin crochet, yes, laces. It looks like a wedding dress from Renata. Yes, a lot of my students just made this dress, yes, for such special events. It's really special dress for something, for special days, yeah, like you say, can be for wedding. If you will make it in cream color or white color, it can be a really special wedding dress. Bonita, thank you for heart. Thank you so much. About crochet magazines, yes. This is my... the most, I think, exciting projects, because I love to make crochet magazines, I can say, and I really want to make the best what I can do, yes, to each time. And now I'm making second magazine. First magazine I already made about 6 elements. I made schemes in special program, just special program. These schemes are special, they are colored, each row is in different color, and hi from Pavlo, hi, nice to see you. Thanks Julia for kind comments, thank you Jane also, thank you. And I made these colored schemes, each row is in different color, and I try to do my best, just beautiful photos, very clear photos, and the schemes are the most important, and also I draw instructions in English, and also we have symbols in the back of the journal, you can read all these yes, comments, all the symbols, instructions and explanations. A question from Paulina, yes, of course, question you can ask me, or maybe I didn't saw your question, sorry. Pablo, yes. Rock and roll, yes, we can do Quincy online. Hi Pavlo from Linda. Hi Pavlo from Linda. We can do Quincy online. We already started this course, but also you can take and we have video lessons, yes. You can took video lessons that we already have, and next each online lesson you will take part with us. We will have the closed YouTube channel, these lessons, and you will take part in them. It's not a problem. But previous few lessons you will get like video tutorials. It's really great because you can stop video, you can watch it a few times, and I'm sure that with this detailed video tutorials you will just make this Skirt Quincy very easy. Video tutorials is the best what we have in the crochet courses. Is the complete skirt how to do it? Is the complete skirt how to do it? It's like, let me see, maybe you ask me, do I have this crochet course already, finish it already? I didn't finish it. We are making step by step each lesson, but we already have 6 lessons, and in February we will have lesson number 7, and in total we will have 10 lessons. It's really huge work and a lot of elements you need to prepare. And also, if you will order this crochet course, you will receive kit of yarns for free with free shipping worldwide and crochet hook also. And also you will get a pattern in your size from me. I will make it by your individual measurements. So it works like this. So about first magazine, we have 6 elements, instructions in English. I really enjoy to work on magazines. I'm almost finished a second magazine. I am writing instructions and the last scheme, and I am working on it. You will have new information very soon about it. Maybe next time I will tell you more about my work on second magazine. I will prepare presentation about it. And also you have 2 options. You can choose electronic version of magazine for $13, or you can choose printed version for $29 with free shipping worldwide. It's really high quality paper also, high quality material. If you will order printed version, you will also get electronic version at the same day after your payment. On YouTube, Paulina, no, on YouTube we don't have this skirt, because this course it's for my students who already paid for this course. It's not like for free. It's a really huge work, a lot of lessons, a lot of materials, schemes, instructions, detailed video tutorials. It's a lot of work. And also I made patterns for all my students by individual measurements. So if you will order this course, you will just get links to download these video lessons. And also you will have chance to take part at new live lessons on YouTube channel, but closed YouTube channel. So this was magazine number 1. A link, if you want to order this magazine, you will have below this video a link, and you can see order crochet magazine number 1, and you will have chance to order. Also, you can chance to watch video presentation of this magazine. Next news about special offers that I prepared for you today. We have special offer, first one from our JT House yarn store, and for today we have one bobbin in a really unique color, only one in our store. It's brown color, and we have here 1000 grams with 50% discount and free shipping worldwide. In our store this bobbin costs $165. If you order it by using this special offer, you will have this all big con for only $82 with free shipping worldwide. So this is a special offer from our JT House yarn store for today. If I will sell this thread, I will close this special offer, and it's only one bobbin, so if you want to order it, you can use this offer today and just use this huge discount and save also $82 you will save. Oh, I get it. Okay, Paulina, great. Thank you for your comment. And also special offer. Okay, link below this video. You can see a link below this video if you want to order this bobbin. You just need to use a special... we don't have their link. I need to add this link right now. And very soon I will add this link. So also we have a second... Maybe my technical support can add this link now. Just to this all, yes, information below this video. And next we have a second special offer. We have kit of yarns and crochet course about making scarf Cinderella. So in total we have here 400 grams, and we have like warm threads and angora fine, and also Italian viscose in red color, and also crochet hook in necessary size 1.75 millimeters. And this all kit you can have for only $68 with free shipping worldwide. So it's really incredible. And you will have crochet course for lessons. You will have all threads that you need for this shawl, and also you will have free shipping. Only $68. Okay, sorry for this problem, technical problem. And now about this scarf. So we have here in cream color scarf, Cinderella, and also Linda, she made this scarf in red color. That's why I want to show you once again this scarf, because she used the same red warm thread, and she made this beautiful scarf Cinderella in red colors. So it looks like this, and also we have such photo. It's a little, just a little bit bright, more bright in the real life, but you can make it like this. And next, so you can use this special offer, and for $68 you can order this crochet course with kit of yarns. And now about challenges and about prizes. So we have challenges, and for today we have new challenge. You can take part in our challenge. Just you need to make new element, send me your photo, and after you will have just took part in our lottery in the end of the March, and you will have chance to take really a fantastic prize, crochet prize. I am sure you will like it. So new element challenge number 3 is about motif Vesta. It's really a special element, it looks really fantastic. It's twig with beautiful leaves, and you need to make only one twig, or you, if you want, you can make few if you want. And in this way you will take part in our third challenge. So you can take part in our challenge just by making one crochet element. And I will show you now. You need to just send this result to our free crochet patterns group. It looks like this, with a flower and also with such name. Yes, free crochet patterns. And next, how to find this all information at our free crochet patterns group. We have photos on and our group. You need to press first photos, and after choose albums, and you will see such album, yes, with element Vesta. Next, you need to open this album to see the schemes and instructions there. Also at our YouTube channel you can find a video, yes, about this element. And at this video I am showing you how to make this beautiful element, and it's really important to watch this video, because scheme is really not good to understand, especially if you don't read schemes too good. You can use this video tutorial, and I'm sure by this video you will make this element, because I show how to make a full, yes, this one leaf just from beginning to the last stitch. So I'm sure you will make it. Such element is for our challenge number 3, and you can find out about second challenge and super offers. Visit super chat, go by the link below this video. In this moment I will add this link now, just give me just few seconds, I will add this new link, and you will have chance to visit our chat. So just wait few seconds, and you need to visit this chat, and you will have there special offers. Also you will see a link to the album with schemes, and also link to our YouTube video
number 2, and also
with, yes, link to our video on YouTube channel. So all information you will have there. Okay, in this moment I will add. Okay, so we have now link, I hope. I will check now, just once. I need to check, do you see this information? And you can visit this link. Yes, we have the link below this video. You have crochet challenge number 3 and super offers. Go by this link. You can see this information below the video, and now you can visit this chat and take all necessary information for challenge number 3. So, okay, everything works good. I hope you will take part in this challenge. It's a really interesting element. I am sure that if you will try to make this element, you will get just fantastic result. And for me, it will be really interesting to see what you will make and what threads you will use and how. I see some comments. Sorry, I will read now. On to the next challenge. Bye for now. Thank you, Julia. Thank you, too. Thank you, Linda. Yes, thank you so much for listening. And if you have any question, you can write just to on Facebook. I will answer and I will wait for your results. Thank you so much for listening. And don't miss, next week we will have few lessons on YouTube channel also about Dress Lil, and also on Patreon page about our beautiful tablecloth sonata. Thank you for all information. I see from Yolanta. Thank you, too. Thank you all, my friends, for listening, for your comments, for nice talking. And bye-bye for now. Bye-bye. Have a nice evening or day. And see you very soon on Facebook.